here are us to simplify this expression. Now, when you do these, you want to look for the largest perfect square factor of those numbers. So 75, I'm going to rewrite that as 25 times 3. Minus 3 times square root of 27. 27 can be written as 9 times 3. And 8 can be written as 4 times 2. That allows us to simplify a little easier here. Square root of 25 is 5. Square root of 3, see that 3 is still inside the square root. Minus 3 times square root of 9 is 3. Square root of 3 plus square root of 4 is 2. And again, that extra 2 is there, square root of 2. Okay, so hopefully you saw what I just did. That square root of 25 is there. Square root of 9 is 3. Square root of 4 is 2. Now we simplify. Okay, 5 square root of 3 minus 9 square root of 3 plus 2 square root of 2. Okay, now the square root of 3 term here, these two are like terms. Okay, so I have 5 square root of 3 minus 9 square root of 3. That leaves me with negative 4 square root of 3 plus the 2 square root of 2. That's as far as I go because now there no longer are any like terms.